Everybody, Jennifer Kamweiler here, the author of four books on introverts at work and how we can unleash introvert talent. Recently, we did a survey that looked at remote work and introverts, and the results were astoundingly positive for remote work. However, there were some concerns, and one of them was around virtual meeting fatigue. I have a couple of suggestions for you. If you are dealing with that or you want to have your team be more productive and not suffer from too many virtual meetings. Number one, consider not having a virtual meeting. Consider a phone call or an email and encouraging your team to not always schedule those. You're going to save energy among everybody on the team that way. Number two, take those cameras off. They don't need to be on all of the time or all of the day. Sometimes you might want to, but leave that up to the group and have a discussion around it. Do we want our cameras on or off? That will save a lot of energy, particularly for your introverts. And number three, consider those breakout rooms. They're an option on Teams and on Zoom and many other platforms where you can just get together in small groups, solve problems, and get to know each other. So I hope those three tips are helpful that you can bring back to your team. Consider number one, whether you need a Zoom meeting, consider email and phone. Number two, turn those cameras off. And number three, let's get together in breakout rooms. Thanks, guys.